merchant who works audition among the Duke's men.
Salvation? You place me in ill company. I'm a man of this world. Fantasies of death and redemption concern me not one whit. Now, legends. Legends stoke up the masses. If Duke Edmund were to best a second dragon, Francis would take the ascendant. But her neighbors ill want a giant looming at their borders, am I wrong?
Spare me your sophistry! The word neighbor sours on your forky tongue. Our lands have long sworn unstinting aid to any neighbor beset by the dragon.
Unstinting, you say? Tell me then, why has your Lord Father not sent your brother, joined by Hearthstone's finest steel? Why am I speaking instead with a bleating she-goat mocked even by her own men?
You will retract those words, sir!
Else suffer what consequence?
Else I shall wash my honor clean in your blood!
And you? You will play her second? I would welcome the challenge.
Stay out of this! He's made an open mockery of me and my homeland!
I had thought, nay trusted, you were above the base treasons of Salvation's like. The Knight's champion. An earthbreaker of your ilk is champion to no man, Julian.
Salvation? Damn's a lot of them. And their idle talk of destruction and redemption. They were convenient to my purpose, nothing. The day of Edmund Dragonsbane is past. He will not slay another world. So what cause is served by sending them to die away? You owe the Arisen a debt of thanks, woman. Your she-god's pride is lost, but you've kept your head.
Make a pitiable sight. I knew. I fear I put on a shameful display. Lord Julian had the truth of it, every word. I am weak. I serve no purpose here, save as hollow homage to an empty pact. Aids in name only. Hearthstone or Grancis, there's not a man in either who expected anything else of me. I knew it well enough. Tasted it on every breath I drew. Yet still, I fancied myself a knight. Arisen. I will return to Hearthstone. Not to lick my wounds, but to petition my Lord Father that Grancis people receive true aid. I will not send you to meet the dragon with their fates weighing upon you. After, I shall return here to aid you however I may. I am a fool. Pray, accept this token. I haven't much to give, but it would please me to know it provided you some small comfort on your journey. I cannot hope to grow strong over until then.